Oh, wait, do you have these shoes?
Oh, I do!
Wait, can these shoes dance?
Yes.
Let's do it.
I just need to get them from my car.
Okay.
I'm gonna do it.
Yeah. All right. Okay, fine, I'll watch. Hello! I'm actually surprised to see you here. Funny, I figured you'd be too entertained hating on people. Hating people is way more fun than hanging out with people you like. Welcome back to you, of course. Also, I don't know why, but the I is very invisible in my name, and people always call me Martin Monsters the first time they see it. Oh my, Limbert's here. She's just getting her shoes so we can wear matching shoes because we're just girls like that.
Because we're cute.
Yeah. So you have the same CrossFit shoes.
Yeah. Mine are so much worse than yours though.
Well, you've had them on probably. What size are yours again?
Those ones? These are 6.5.
Okay.
What are yours?
7.5.
Those look so much smaller than mine.
Yeah, well, they're like broken. I wear an 8.
Oh, yeah.
No, they're totally bigger.
They're way bigger.
Yeah. You have tiny feet. I have big feet.
They are really small when you look at them from the side.
Yeah.
I wish I had bigger feet.
Why?
Because when your feet are too small, it makes your legs look fat.
Oh my god, that was the girliest thing you ever said.
It was, but I'm not wrong.
Yeah, I think you are wrong.
No, because it's not proportional, so it looks weird.
I see what you're saying. I still think that's like this most insecure. Okay, so then just wear clown shoes. Wear shoes bigger than you need.
No,
stuff them. Wear stuffed shoes.
I might. That's not a bad idea.
You need to show you matchy matchy. You're going to be for our next limited edition drop. How matchy matchy you're going to be? Not a bad idea, a terrible idea. Hello, Tomatino. Two cutie in one stream? Yep. I did too! You don't pay attention! I've been saying it! How was your travels? I think she enjoyed the drive.
Oh, it was very fun. It was very fun.
She's well, nuts because she drives it.
It was like 7.5 hours. But it was fun.
Oh my god. Fine, Fwinny and I will stream together to be the cutest fitness stream on the platform. If you could actually make that happen. Did I fix my path problem? No. I had to stop working on that and work on other stuff. I won't fix it till I actually am at work.
What's your path problem?
A programming thing that I was like, I didn't want to stop. It was the kind of thing where it was bugging me that I couldn't figure out the problem, like how to fix it. And so I was like working on it extra Friday when I got home.
Yeah.
But like, I don't have to actually get it done. It's not like I have to get it done by Monday or something like that. I was just, you gotta get your makeup bag. Fine. Oh wait, I just read that. You love driving? I mean, I like driving, but not when I have to drive that long.
I think it's fine. I will say my hip by the end of it.
Yeah.
It was like on fire.
That's...
It was really bad.
Yeah.
I had to stop every like 15 minutes.
That's really terrible.
It was. But it's fun.
Maybe you should foam roll first.
Perhaps. I think it's because I drive like really, really close to the... Like I sit really close to the wheel.
Mm.
So I'm like very... I don't know.
Why are we matching?
Because
we have
cute.
The same shoes. Oh, I guess we coincidentally have the same color shorts. That was an accident.
That was an accident.
And then black is the top color is just standard.
Yeah.
Maine sounds spooky. Stephen King lives there. But maybe you'd like it. Maybe that's the state you're going to want to move to. Sub 10 minutes? Oh, geez. Hello, Martini Monsters and Liftbirds. Hello, Mehar.
Hi.
Just the shoes? You didn't even see the shoes.
Well, you can't.
Well, we have literally the exact same pair of shoes.
Yeah.
Like, we just accidentally own the same pair of shoes.
Yes. Because I think I got them before I even knew you.
Yeah, you did.
Probably.
Mehar, who are you? I'm bad with names. We could be sisters. Well, I don't know if we look particularly related.
I don't think so.
I don't think we look related at all. I mean,
I wish I looked like.
Oh, shut up. It is accidentally. Like she said, she got hers before she even knew me, and I think I got these before I really knew her. Like, I think I saw her at the gym, but I don't think we were, like, friends yet.
I don't know if... You might have already had them.
Yeah, I think by the time I was talking to you, I already had them.
Yeah, I don't remember.
But you definitely got them before.
I remember the first time I met you, though. I think it was the first time you and Mike, like, went to the gym together.
I don't remember what it was.
And I remember he was like, oh, she can do 180, she can deadlift 185 for a set of 12. He's talking to Alexis. He's like, do you think she could do 225 for a single? And we're all like, fuck yeah, I really
don't care. Oh, right, yeah, because I can like rep stupidly,
yeah.
But I'm weak as shit.
You can rep like a ton.
Mm-hmm. It's terrible. It's fine, t-shirt and shorts on today. Well, you could just be nuts. What's the actual temperature?
Yeah.
What do I want to do? Oh, I'm going to do my little band stretches.
I really should do something, but
you should probably move.
I did a little bit before you came.
Okay.
But I'm just so not in the mood. It's hard to
do. Do you want pre?
No, because I mean, this isn't really like an actual lift for me.
Right, so it's not.
And it's hard to motivate. When I don't need to.
Yeah. It's a positive value of temperature depending on measurement scale. Wow, super narrowed that down. Thank you for the clear information. Positive Kelvin. Hello, Crow. So, hi Bryce. Did somebody clip Steven's deadlifts for me? Calvin is always positive. Gotcha. I figured if there was some trick to that scale. You didn't expect her to be back so soon? That's just how much she likes us.
I know.
It's weird.
Well, I fucking hate Vancouver, so figured I'd come.
Do you actually hate Vancouver, or do you hate that you don't have your best friends?
I hate that I have no friends.
Okay.
And I didn't want to be there for a long weekend and be all by myself.
I hope my heart doesn't feel insulted.
Listen, it's nothing personal. But I don't know anyone. I know you and like two other people. Oh, that's harsh, Mehar. What the fuck?
All I'm hearing is pew pew pew. If anyone gives you a negative Kelvin value, you can slap them. Okay, I will. What's Lip Switch? You're gonna ban right now. Well, you did basically insult him and say that you wouldn't want to spend a weekend with
him. No. I said I didn't want to spend a weekend in Vancouver alone because I have no friends. That's very different.
Well, then you're calling him not a friend, right?
I'm not saying he's not my friend. I'm just saying maybe I'm not his friend.
Oh, okay.
He has too many friends for me.
Oh, I see. So he can't spend all his time with you.
Yeah, I also didn't want to just assume that I'm his friend.
Right. Have you guys, like, clarified your friendship yet? Are you friendship official?
Are we friendship official? Okay. Well, how was I supposed to know you thought I was your friend?
Yeah.
Yeah.
See, typical boy is not communicating
clearly. You didn't tell
clearly.
Me.
It's over now. That two-stroke also lives in Vancouver. Half my chat lives in Vancouver. I swear! A lot of them are Canadian. They don't all live in Vancouver.
Oh, okay. Well, that's very different.
You have zero official friends. Very sad.
Not a single friend under contract.
Aww.
Don't make me cry.
Under contract. I mean, I've never signed a friendship contract. You'd be too
be
spooked of training on stream.
No.
Which, really? Why? I mean, Funny is spooked about everything. I have a contract reading if anyone wants to sign up. For official friendship. We'd need a 30-second delay. Wait, really? Why? I mean, you can do that if you want. But so you can, like, see people yelling at you immediately about, like, your form or something? Oh, ready. You have a contract ready. Gotcha. Not reading. That makes more sense. Oof, people have friends. It happens. Glasses, girl, is back.
And I'm back.
We're on deck today for training. What's on deck today for training? For me or for her?
I'm just doing whatever she does, so... I don't know.
The plan is to actually do all my accessories today. Person who gives me all the fucking accessories in one day.
Wow, you'd let me sign the contract too? I will sign it.
Life deck, balance board. Oh wait, deck, balance board, I see.
Oh.
Those stupid ones that have like a ball in them or something.
Oh, I hate those.
You'd need a 30-second delay and a dump button in case you toot on stream. Why would you care if you do? Do I want to sign it? Well, I want to read it first, then maybe I'll sign it.
I just want to sign it. I just need friends.
In all seriousness, I have had a lot of like existential crises on like the meaning of friendship and like, well, no, seriously, like, the what one standard of friendship is versus another can be totally
That's
different.
True.
And so, like, if my standard is I expect my friends to do these things, to be have like this kind of respect for these situations, whatever. And then they're like, well, no, but I expect you to do this, and it's like totally different. It's like that's, you know, that's a thing. Mm-hmm. So maybe friendship contracts should be a thing. Well, you know Liv will be doing 27. She doesn't have programming.
I'm not on my new program yet. I'm so sad.
So she's just going to do what I do.
I'm just going to do what she does.
For as much as she feels like doing it.
I'm hoping next program ups the sets.
Do you really?
Yes and no.
How are you going to finish it?
Well, that's the problem. Yes, because I have fun. No, because I don't have time for that shit.
She will show her booty when she shows her booty. Be patient.
Now I'm just not going to stand up.
Well, don't worry. We can formalize our friendship. Cass, the contract is ready to go. We'll forward it to my email. I'll take a look over. You should post booty pics in Discord. That's true. Some friends you see every day. Some friends you only see when there's blood in the air. You need both. Kind of true. Your bum is bigger. I don't know if you want to brag about that. Neither of them have boots to rival yours. Is that true, though? She's got a coach, Winnie. She's just waiting for her coach to give her new programming. Because she just tested. I'm sure she just already said this and I'm repeating things now.
Yeah.
But she just tested, so she just has like a free week right now.
I hate the free weeks.
Uber is here. He's too busy watching other streams that he finds more entertaining than ours.
So sad.
We're old news to him. Take a look over. Are we friends or not? I don't know, because I don't know if our friendship ideals line up. I have literally no idea. I have some idea of what you expect from friendship, but I don't know if it aligns with what I expect from friendship. No men allowed. Who said that? You're Greggy's biggest fan now? I don't know about that. I'm a pretty big fan. Why did you have to deadlift more than me a few days after I hit 315?
Ha! First of all, congrats on 315.
Okay, you need to move around. Second of all, sorry.
The 315, I hit 320 for like not an actual deadlift.
It would have gotten red light.
It would have gotten
She had up and down and maybe hitching. But I think
but
mostly
I
just the up
all
and down.
The problems possible.
Some people don't think that's friendship. I'm up in the air about that one. How much roasting is fair and fun, and how much is just kind of being a dick, you know? If you get it off the floor and past your knees, you count it, you're not a ref. We don't have a contract, though. Ooh. Considerably heavier? How much do you pay? You just took your new male enhancement pills. This is too much. Well, lucky you. How much do you weigh right now? You've been bulking. Of course he's been bulking. I signed you up for a CPL meet to get you in trouble. Why would that get him in trouble? And why would you do that? Actually, can you even sign up somebody else to a meet? More matching tattoos. We do not actually have matching tattoos today.
Sad.
Should've planned ahead.
I know.
Been on the Domino's meat feasts. Typically 115 to 116, but only 113 today. Well, that's not considerably heavier. That's just slightly heavier. SPF is the Southern Powerlifting Federation, which basically has no rules. Gonna repeat, waiting for a coach is a coach you need to fire, not even joking. Oh no.
No.
I mean, I agree, but like this is a planned week off.
Yeah. I just have a week off after testing and I don't start till Monday, so I'll probably get it tomorrow.
However, we've all tried to get her to fire our coach many times before. But she's very forgiving and he's doing better now, so then she's happy now.
I'm happy.
You need to lay off the weed. She is sick. You've got some friends where all you do is shit talk to each other to the point that you forgot it's not normal. Like, any other friendship would go south if you did that.
That's the best kind of friendship, though.
Legally, no, but a lot of people do sign up others to meet. Oh, I didn't even know. That seems like such a...
That's weird.
Why yeah. Do that? Does that actually, like, get people to go? Like, yeah. If somebody just signed me up for a meet, I'd be like, cool, you just wasted your money.
If I didn't want to do it, I wouldn't do it.
Is everybody bulking? No, Uber's cutting.
Oh, sorry, what do you want on this?
What's Liv's equivalent of mean teeny? She, like, for me, she has zero mean bones in her body. No, you got some behind the back shade, maybe, but like yeah, nobody would ever see it.
That's fair.
So she doesn't have an equivalent name.
Don't you got friends?
Oh, if it's planned, fine. But people who are late to deliver coaching, even one should be fired. I agree, and that has happened for her, and I think that you should be fired, but obviously we've tried to get her to fire him a million times over. She doesn't listen to other people.
I enjoy the programming.
But you can probably enjoy somebody else's programming. And you probably get better on somebody else's programming. And you might get even more better on somebody else's programming.
Perhaps.
She's very stubborn.
I mean, I have thought about it and I was close to it, but I think, like, it's worth sticking out a little bit more.
Why isn't Mayhar her coach? I tried.
We did talk about it.
Maybe someday.
Perhaps.
Liv jerk would be the obvious. That kind of works. But then that makes it sound like you, like, Olympic lift to me.
Yeah, internationally.
And she's not a jerk. Like, her only meanness is that she'll admit when she actually hates people as much as I do. But, like, she's never mean to anybody ever. What you've learned is that Pink Floyd's old music is really, really whack thing to listen to high. Yeah, felt like an acid trip. Your friend felt he didn't deserve to go to Worlds, so you and his girlfriend signed him up. Well, that is funny. That seems, like, understandable, I guess.
Yeah.
And then he had to go to Belarus. That seems like the kind of thing where somebody's too self-deprecating and they just need the help pushing them. Mean teeny and lift jerk didn't lift. Wholesome and thick. Yeah, she's very wholesome.
People think I'm wholesome.
Well, okay, like, most people who seem wholesome, nobody's... Well, there's probably somebody who's that boring, but she's not that boring. To be, like, truly 100% wholesome in all senses of the word. Yeah, what if someone else gives you 25 cents? Extra fun. I'll be your coach. Permabulk starts now. You could go really mean here, but you don't know Liv and you don't want to be mean, but it is bad that coaches who are unprofessional continue to be viable.
I think you're right. I think sometimes, though, like... I don't know, I don't have a lot of experience, but like coaches are human and they go through their own shit sometimes.
Yeah, they should give you, like, there's, yes.
Yes, but when people are young and don't always know exactly, like, I think it's fair to give people second chances. Like,
sure, but like, let's say like something happens and I'm like, oh fuck, I'm not gonna have time, I can't get this done. I'm still gonna email somebody and be like, I'm really sorry, this is what's going on in my life, this is why I can't get this done today, I'm gonna have this to you by this time instead. Like, at least you try to do all of that, and you didn't even get all of that.
Yeah, but then I made it clear that I needed that, and I have been getting that.
Yeah, but you shouldn't have had to make it clear in the first place.
No, but if things are fine now...
It still doesn't really excuse the mistake in that that was their profession, and you don't know that they're really never going to do it again because they haven't had to face serious consequences.
But I don't think it's fair to just, like... not even, like, hear someone out and be understanding.
If we're talking about friendship, I'd agree with you, but when you're paying somebody, that's a different story.
I don't know.
I know, you're too nice.
No, I don't think it's a nice thing. I think it's being understanding.
In this case, it's both. You are being understanding, but you're also being too nice given all the details.
I don't know.
I know. That's why you're still with him.
I'm happy.